my God.
Elvis! Elvis is coming here! You must be so nervous, Elvis is coming!
Hey, ladies.
Los Angeles. One ticket, please.
Do you have any form of identification?
This is the first time I've ever flown on my own.
Thing is, Mr. Presley.
Burroughs. I'm undercover.
Mr. Burroughs.
I would like to go undercover as a federal agent.
You want to be a federal agent?
Yes, sir.
The gift shops across the street. They sell badges. Very authentic replicas.
Huh. I'm not a child. I'm a grown man. I intend to be treated as such.
From 12:05 to 1:05, you have your open hour, at the end of which we thought would be a good time to have your meeting with Mr. Presley.
Elvis? Elvis Presley?
The entertainer.
Oh, I know who Elvis Presley is.
President, Julie's on four.
Oh, sweetheart. Well, I didn't. Well, I just didn't think to tell. Well, look, Julie, your father's very busy today, you know. No. Goddamn rock and roller into the Oval Office for Pete's sake.
He knew it was a no before he even set foot in that room.
And you think we should meet with him?
The president will then shake your hand and then invite you to sit down. He will instruct you where to do so.
Roger that.
But if Elvis removes his sunglasses, that means somebody's about to get a bear hug.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.